Hi guys, so welcome back to Junrys Vlog Gadag React. So for this video reaction, we will be going a reaction of Crazy Training Special Forces Asia. They are not soldiers, they are cyborg 2020. Oh my god, I'm so excited with this one. I really want to see in Asia's their special forces, how was their training. And credit to the owner also with the video to Military Forces XX1 Century. I'll put on the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any videos that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section below to read and respond to you all and make your video request. So let's get to it, guys. Enjoy. I'm so excited with this one. Oh my god. I really want to hear also with you at the comment section what are your thoughts with regards to this video. How are you all, guys? I hope you're doing well and amazing. Wow. Thank you so much for this video. I love the background. Taiwan Marines. Oh my god. Philippine Special Forces. South Korean Special Forces. Seriously, man. How this is possible? Crazy. Wow, even their woman. Done. crazy. That was very unbelievable, like training of different in Asia. God, I really cannot handle with it. Even like, maybe on my first day, I will be quitting. This is like to test your endurance, agility, and everything that to test in your power also of how you can handle like this type of training. Sense of teamwork. Oh my God, those were like, for me, so difficult to handle, but still, I have much love and respect to this special forces in different part in Asia, because I know they really have to do this training just to protect in their country for the people also. And such an amazing and incredible video watching with this like special forces. Oh goodness, my God, that was unbelievable and crazy, really, really crazy. And, if you love your passion, if you really want to protect your country, and you have to pass on this one, and of course you can do it. And such a fantastic one. This is so interesting, even fun to watch also in their youth. I know that if they're going back on that, after that they can pass on that training, and then they will seeing and then watching with your bruises, and of course your sprain and your short injuries, and then you've been through, and then you will be proud of yourself that you do that one, not just for yourself but for your country and for the people. It will be remind you themselves, and that like you are not weak, nothing goes in vain. Such is a cruel reality. Goodness gracious, I really enjoyed watching like this type of video, because you can really sense that there are people that are willing to risk themselves and do like for the training, and passes this training just to protect their country, thinking their country also. Such a wonderful one. And thank you so much sa Military Forces X1 for this wonderful video compiling with this one, and seeing those like a part of Asia training of their special forces. And that's fantastic. Much love and respect to those people of this like special forces, because they really did a fantastic job, strong in their body and their mind. Wow, bravo and kudos. And thank you so much. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one, and if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share, and subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junrys Vlog Adag React, saying stay humble, stay positive guys. If you want to connect, my social media account is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, so in the description box below. Thank you so much. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. Sishi and shout to our friends here in YouTube. Thank you so much. Have a good day everyone. Bye bye guys. See you in my next video reaction. God bless po, and mabuhay tayong lahat. See you.